Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Finn Balor.
Let's get this party started.
Making his way to the ring, from Brisbane, Australia, weighing in at 302 pounds, Jason the Axe Maximus.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
What about you, Byron?
He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have...
And his opponent, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level in...
Spit, Michael, this is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And Byron, I can barely hear myself think over this crowd here in Pontiac, Michigan. Tell me your thoughts on Finn Balor. Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
If you want spectacle, if you want showmanship, if you want valor, well, you've come to the right place.
And that's the thing. In the WWE, there are no secrets. If you have a weakness, it's going to be exploited.
This kind of offense he's known for. And that takes him off his feet. Things not looking great for Finn Balor. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. Twice as nice. Just plants his face. No, he reverses it.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Two, three.
Oh, he turns it around. So painful.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
He's too quick for him there. Maximus is starting to look a little uneasy.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Guys, he has so much pride in his game that I doubt a little offense like this will slow him down for long.
Three.
Back in the ring again. He has him right where he wants him.
He's got the leg locked in now.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
The Dragon Screw takes him down. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Finn Balor's in a world of hurt. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
Reverses that one. Oh, what impact.
Finn Balor needs to dial back some of that Irish charm right about now.
Looking to turn it around. Now it's Finn Balor with all the momentum.
It's like he's tapped into some unseen energy source.
Look at Finn Balor stalking him.
Beautiful. This might be it, guys.
Maximus getting pushed to the limits.
Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Coup de grace. What a comeback. Will this be enough? Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He's delivering it old-fashioned. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Rope breaks the hold there.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. The knee lands. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Top handle slam.
Will he be victorious?
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incoming. He's not afraid to fly.
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be.
Will this be it? One. Two. Oh, my God. He's done it. He scored the win.
Up next is the long-awaited championship match. We have Dean Ambrose versus Samoa Joe.
Everyone knows what's at stake here.
Superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw. Thank you.
Phil's calling too. Test one, two. 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 Test one, two.
The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against Mojo Rawley.
Oh, we aren't going anywhere.
Making his way to the ring, from Brisbane, Australia, weighing in at 302 pounds, Jason the Axe Maximus.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
And his opponent, from Alexandria, Virginia, weighing in at 265 pounds, Mojo Rawley.
Mojo certainly looks ready to go, guys.
I just hope he saves some energy for the match.
Guys, I'd say these superstars look more than ready to get this match started.
I'd agree with that, Cole. And it sounds like this arena is right there with them. They are absolutely electric right now.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
The last time I heard San Antonio this loud was when we were last here for the Royal Rumble.
So what are your thoughts right now on Mojo Rawley?
For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I'm told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
Well, one of these guys is definitely going to make his mark in this division. Which one? Well, that is yet to be determined.
And he's heading back in. Just look at this man. He's all business. And he hits the axe handle. A thunderous use of the knee.
there's a knee.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. And another one. There may be no stopping him. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. He's taking a long time. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
What can Mojo Rawley do now to get the ball rolling again? He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
He has to be disappointed in this performance. He really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
You have to think that's it.
There it is.
This might be it.
A nice counter. He hits him with a face buster. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
You better stay right where he is. He wants no part of this.
Incoming. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Two. Three. Four.
Look at this.
One. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open? Ain't no stopping him now.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Maximus is starting to look a little uneasy.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Great move. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
And he lands the slam.
Looks to me like he's lost his mojo. I think that slam caught us all off guard. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Showing very few signs of life. Incredible elbow drop!
That has got to be it.
What an axe kick.
Looks to me like he's lost.
Axe kick!
This one is over.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Yeah. Thank you.
drops him in a hurry. Man needs business. This will test the adage. It's not how many times you fall, but how many times you get up. And Mojo Rawley just not looking good here.
He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
What a display of unmitigated strength. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. And there's his speed paying off. Looking to break a bone, maybe. Wow. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Maximus is starting to look a little uneasy.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge. When this guy's on, look out. He got him good there.
Nobody does it quite like him. You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Maximus getting pushed to the limits.
This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
The closed fist connects. Oh, and he reverses it. And he gets him with the counter. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Ooh, there's the breaker. That elbow will leave you dazed. There's a T-bone suplex, one of the most punishing moves in the sport.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
Joe Lowry reverses it.
Ah, and look at the pain in those eyes right now. He's looking at it.
Mojo Rawley looked impressive tonight.
Yeah.
Up next, we have singles action. We have Mojo Rawley versus Baron Corbin.
Let's do it!
Introducing first, from Alexandria, Virginia, weighing in at 265 pounds, Mojo.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long.
Great offense by Baron Corbin. He's lining him up.
We know what's coming here.
A punishing strike.
Thank you.
What's this all about?
Can't wait for this one.
Let's listen and see.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned. One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Just a bully.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Okay. I'm left with more questions than answers after that.
What? Is it over? I must have fallen asleep for a second there.
Well, as we move along, don't you go anywhere, because we have more WWE action coming up next.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite against Kalisto.
Who will reign supreme?
Introducing first, from Brisbane, Australia, weighing in at 302 pounds, Jason the Axe Maximus.
Taken down with authority. Come on, negotiations have broken down and we now have a war on our hands. Mojo Rawley showing us how to get it done.
Clobbers him with the axe handle. Maximus is starting to look a little uneasy.
He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
We have Team Mojo Rawley against a tuned group of combatants.
Big time matchup.
Introducing first, from Alexandria, Virginia, weighing in at 265 pounds, Mojo Rawley.
Here's a guy who doesn't have a...
And his partner, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 170 pounds, Kalisto!
Here comes one.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 577 pounds, Jason the Axe Maximus and Baron Corbin.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
And listen to this San Jose crowd. They are so incredibly passionate about their WWE action, and it shows.
Two.
Nice move.
What do you think about Mojo Rawley?
I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
Cole, I don't think I've ever rooted against somebody more than I am tonight with Mojo Rawley. Until he learns to act like a normal member of society, I just can't get behind it. It's that simple.
I think tonight we can expect for him to fortify his claim in this division.
Back now inside the ring. Back in the ring now. Winds up and lands the overhand punch. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael. Kalisto's on the attack.
Baron Corbin looking a bit uneasy here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
No one looks at their mobile device when Kalisto's in the ring because everyone knows that one look at
his shoulders are down. Look at him move. What acrobatics.
Baron Corbin got him there.
Kalisto has made a career defying gravity and is one of the most thrilling competitors to watch in all of sports entertainment.
The WWE Universe knows that when Kalisto is competing in the ring, they're witnessing a special superstar at work. Lightning speed, jaw-dropping aerial moves, and immeasurable heart.
His partner wants back in this match, guys.
He looks rested and ready to go to me. Baron Corbin is now in control of the tempo of this match. He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Kalisto. It. That's got to be it. Kalisto now. That's a finishing move, people.
He's in the driver's seat now. You can't teach that type of talent.
Great offense by Baron Corbin. Kalisto beginning to peter out here.
If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
And here is Maximus in off the tag.
Teamwork at its best.
And he goes for the pin. Now, that's an impressive tag team victory.
Too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.